Yeah. Hey Hans, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I welcome you here. My name is Nontlandla, and in this video we will be doing a maintenance vlog. So I'm getting my lashes done, my hair done, my nails perfect. So I'm doing all of this because I'm going to an event at the end of the week. So today we're doing my lashes. I am going with a hybrid, I believe. And by the way, just excuse me right now, I didn't get much sleep and I just woke up like 30 minutes ago, so crusty, but yeah, it's okay. So we're gonna do my lashes. That's how my lashes look right now. Yeah, so I haven't done lashes in like 2 months or 3 months even, because school has just been so, like, school has been a lot. School was so much, so I didn't get time to do any like maintenance thing. So yeah, I'm getting hybrid, and then yeah, that's what we're doing today. And then if I can today, I really wanted to go get hair piece, like hair fiber, because I am getting braids.
I'm wearing this Nike top, right? And then I'm wearing gray joggers. Let me see if I can show y'all.
Yeah, these gray joggers. I don't know, can you guys see? Yeah, I'm wearing gray joggers and then my Crocs. So yeah, that's the look for today. Nothing hectic. And then I will just take my phone with me and my camera, because I'm trying to vlog. So I'm taking you guys with me. I'm just gonna have something to eat, and then yeah, we will be on the way. Lashes done. I like them, honestly. I do, because I went for something like this is fuller than I usually do, and I feel like this is fine. It's fine, y'all. It's very different, but like, it's fine. It's fine. I like it. So yeah, I did my lashes, and then I went to the hair supply store to get fiber. Guys, I paid $305, right, for everything, right? And like, let me vent. I just want to vent, Ganga. Okay, so I bought one packet of Expression. I think it was like 50 something rand, which is like, I think, the normal price. I think I would buy it for this much in the mall also. But then, right, here's the problem. I was looking for like hair that would, because the hairstyle that I'm doing, like, I'll edit, put in a picture right here. Right, the hairstyle that I'm trying to do, right, is like half Fulani braids. Let me stop looking there. It's half Fulani braids, and then it's like a sew-in at the back, but curls, right? So I went there and like I showed them what I wanted, and they gave me a few options, and some of the options were like ranging from 150 to like 300, right? So obviously, me being me, I'm like, okay, why is that 300? Why is it so special? And like, they sell it to me basically. And I buy it, right? It's synthetic hair, but it's supposedly gonna last me long, like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and I'm okay with that. So now, like, I'm thinking, okay, and she even gave me a discount. She gave me 50 rand discount, right? And I'm like, okay, no, this is like, you know, it's probably like a good price. I get home and I Google it, and it's 150, guys. It's 150 at Cosmetic Connection. They sold it to me for 250. So yeah, I don't know if that's a Cape Town price, or but it's 150 at the Cosmetic Connection in Cape Town. So because I went to, like, you know, like Moho Rekisang hair piece, I feel like they just, like, you know, they saw me and they were like, we're just gonna charge her like 100 rand extra because she will buy it. But it's okay, let me let it go. But yeah, I bought this hair piece. I hope it lost me, like, at least until I go home, guys. And then that expression. So yeah, I'm home now. I just wanna pee and then I'm gonna come back. Okay guys, don't ask me why I have this duke on right now. I'm just like getting ready to sleep, but first I want to eat. So I ordered some chicken McKin, and yeah, I'm gonna have that now. I don't know, like, should I even show you guys? But yeah, I'm gonna eat that and just watch some TV. Okay guys, so yeah, that's the food I'm gonna eat, and I'm just gonna have it with some juice. Let me just put this juice. What is it? Tropical, yeah, tropical splash. Okay guys, so I'm gonna watch Missing, I think. Shame it's different. I barely get braids, so when I do get braids, yeah, it's special, it's cute. It's cute, guys.
Strike criminals. You get the memo. It's us.